Vlog, 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 vlog. No, no, I can't vlog here anymore. I gotta go.
Veda is starting to take its toll. I was speaking with one of my friends named Kelly. Hello, Kelly. You're not watching this. And then the word Tumblr came up, and she nearly had a conniption. I suppose she never associated me with that website, and that took her by surprise. Hello, dog. I don't go in my backyard very often, but it's very pretty. And of course she refused to give me her URL, because she just wanted me to judge her.
Hey, look, there's a fence. I'm going to hop it.
We're gonna do this one-handed with flip-flop style.
Yeah. There's the horizon.
Don't lose my flip-flop.
Yeah.
I've done that before, but I don't remember it being that horrifying. And then, of course, it made me think of the anonymity of the internet.
Look at these little benches. I doubt anyone ever sits here.
And I imagine it's frowned upon for people to, like, hang out here. But there are benches here, so they can understand my confusion. It's noisy, and these benches are very small. So they're decorative benches. That makes sense, right?
And the water is clearly dyed blue.
What's a weird world we live in. But yes, anonymity. Like, you friend your grandparents on Facebook, and then Twitter is a little bit less, and then you got, like, YouTube, which is, like, somewhere in the middle there. Maybe if I was hanging out with people, they'd think I was a rambunctious teenager, but I'm hanging out by myself, so I think that's even weirder. And then you got Reddit and Pinterest, and then eventually you have Tumblr, where you're a different person on there. But I don't have anything to hide, unlike you, Kelly, who, again, if I may reiterate, is not watching this. So yes, I'm currently trying to deduce her username so I can judge her as harshly as possible. And yes, I am walking away because someone stopped me and just stood there judging me.
You try vlogging somewhere cool and this is what happens, I give up.
And now that I'm thoroughly upset, I'm just going to end this video. Goodbye, peoples.